We have an amazing news from Tesla's Giga Berlin. It's called the roof. Imagine, they're already building something that they're already at the level of roof, and the roof is being covered. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. If you are here for the first time and you are interested in Giga Berlin, Tesla electric cars, and Gigafactory Austin in Texas, please subscribe to our channel because we bring these reports daily to you thanks to our local friends who help us to chronicle them. So our friend Jurgen today has very interesting pictures that you're seeing on your screen saying, today at Giga Berlin construction site, at the paint shop PT, the roof is being covered. The work is done with high pressure. The roof is being covered and the work is done with high pressure. You see how far we have gone at Giga Berlin and how fast we have gone at Giga Berlin. The Giga Berlin has become a meter, a measurement in terms of speed. And in my previous report about Gigafactory Austin, I have been talking about Giga Berlin speed. Now it looks like things are going so fast that Giga Berlin is already covering the roof of the paint shop. In fact, our friend Albrecht also posted a video which you're about to see, saying that this is a time lapse from north of Giga Berlin. You see roof, installment, and further columns at the body in white and drive unit part. Furthermore, the quiver foundations are prepared for further huge columns. So that's where we are now at Giga Berlin. Let me know what you think, friends. This is a short report, but keep watching because I'm showing the rest of the videos about from what happened yesterday and today, in case you have missed my yesterday's report. And this is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com with the short report about Giga Berlin. The roof is being established in the paint shop, which was going to be, according to Elon Musk, one of the most advanced paint shop in the world in terms of gigafactories. And then the technology and innovation from that paint shop is going to be moved to other gigafactories of Tesla around the world, and probably also at Gigafactory Austin in Texas. Okay, friends, this is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to our channel and like this video to show your appreciation of Jurgen and Albrecht, who helped us to bring this information to you. Are you excited that Giga Berlin is already putting a roof on one of the buildings? This is really exciting, and next week we should be seeing more things. And keep watching, friends. I'll see you in our next report. God bless you and take good care of each other. See you soon. We have an amazing news from Tesla's Giga Berlin. It's called the roof. Imagine, they're already building something that they're already at the level of roof, and the roof is being covered. Welcome back, dear friends. This is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. If you are here for the first time and you are interested in Giga Berlin, Tesla electric cars, and Gigafactory Austin in Texas, please subscribe to our channel because we bring these reports daily to you thanks to our local friends who help us to chronicle them. So our friend Jurgen today has very interesting pictures that you're seeing on your screen saying, today at Giga Berlin construction site, at the paint shop PT, the roof is being covered. The work is done with high pressure. The roof is being covered and the work is done with high pressure. You see how far we have gone at Giga Berlin and how fast we have gone at Giga Berlin. The Giga Berlin has become a meter, a measurement in terms of speed. And in my previous report about Gigafactory Austin, I have been talking about Giga Berlin speed. Now it looks like things are going so fast that Giga Berlin is already covering the roof of the paint shop. In fact, our friend Albrecht also posted a video which you're about to see, saying that this is a time lapse from north of Giga Berlin. You see roof, installment, and further columns at the body in white and drive unit part. Furthermore, the quiver foundations are prepared for further huge columns. So that's where we are now at Giga Berlin. Let me know what you think, friends. This is a short report, but keep watching because I'm showing the rest of the videos about from what happened yesterday and today, in case you have missed my yesterday's report. And this is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com with the short report about Giga Berlin. The roof is being established in the paint shop, which was going to be, according to Elon Musk, one of the most advanced paint shop in the world in terms of gigafactories. And then the technology and innovation from that paint shop is going to be moved to other gigafactories of Tesla around the world, and probably also at Gigafactory Austin in Texas. Okay, friends, this is Armin Haryan from torquenews.com. Please subscribe to our channel and like this video to show your appreciation of Jurgen and Albrecht, who helped us to bring this information to you. Are you excited that Giga Berlin is already putting a roof on one of the buildings? This is really exciting, and next week we should be seeing more things. And keep watching, friends. I'll see you in our next report. God bless you and take good care of each other. See you soon.